I would like to speak to Amber Rudd. I would like to speak to Jeremy Hunt. I want them to know my reality with my son in A&E every week, watching him have a seizure, watching him go purple, wishing that he will live. Oh, you know, that is my reality.
I'm so sorry.
My reality, and that is his reality if we do not get access to this medication. And it's wrong that it is so, you know, they are lumping cannabis into the, you know, Schedule 1 drug. It's not about recreational use. This is a separate issue entirely.
Oh, I'm so...